Hello everyone, this is Sudipta from Technical Potpourri and welcome to my new video. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about how you can install an Apache web server on a Linux virtual machine which is hosted on Google Cloud Platform. So without any further delay, let's jump in. So here I am in my Google Cloud console. The first thing that you need to do, you need to log into your Google Cloud project. So as you can see here, I am in my Technical Potpourri project because this is selected. Once you are here, you need to go to this option and from this compute engine, you can click on virtual machine. And once you are here, what you need to do, you need to click on create new instance. This is a place where you need to configure your virtual machine. So my virtual machine, so let's give it a name. Region and zone, this is something you need to select, and this is basically all about where your virtual machine will be hosted. So I have a dedicated video where I've explained why this region and zone is important. I'll put the link in the description of this video as well as on the top right corner so that you can go and check that out, but this is a very important concept. Machine configuration, I'm not going to change anything here. The only thing I'm going to change is that no service account. And in the boot disk, this is where I'm going to change. I'm going to keep it on all. In the boot disk type, I'm going to choose SD. And here on the allow, in the firewall, I'll click allow HTTP traffic and click on create. So what this is going to do is going to create a virtual machine for me, which will be hosted on the Google Cloud platform. So it will take a couple of minutes. So give it a time. And once it's ready, I'll come back. Okay, seems like my virtual machine is ready because you can see this green tick. Once your virtual machine is ready, you need to connect to the virtual machine. So click on this SSH and that will open another window. And this window is basically trying to log into your virtual machine. So it will ask for your authorization. So there will be another window come up where you need to accept or you need to give permission to authorize login to this virtual machine. Yep, you click on authorize. And then you are inside your virtual machine. And as you can see, Sudipta Dev @myvirtualmachine, that's the name I've given. So the first thing that I'll do, I'll update all the package in this virtual machine. So sudo apt get and update. So this is a command which is going to update all the packages inside this virtual machine. Once this is done, what I'm going to do, I'm going to install the Apache server. So the command for that is sudo apt get install apache 2 php 7.0, and it's going to install the Apache server for me, asking for my permission. I gave yes, and my Apache server is getting installed here in this virtual machine. It will take a couple of minutes. Now seems like my Apache server is being installed. One Apache server is installed. I want to update the login page or the landing page of the server. So the command that I'm going to do, as you can see here, var /html index.html. This is the landing page. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to modify this page by putting my own content, and the content that I'm going to put is like hello world from Technical Potpourri. So let's do that. I'm going to do this change, and seems like my index.html is being updated. So now everything is done, but how can I test that? So let's close this window. And once the virtual machine is getting created, you will find one internal IP and one external IP. So let's click on the external IP, and as you can see, this is the message that exactly I put on my index.html. So this is a very quick way to show how you can install an Apache server on a Linux virtual machine which is hosted on a Google Cloud platform. I hope this video is helpful, but before I end, I want to let you know, if you are doing study or practicing, it always makes sense that once you create your virtual machine, do all your study or POC, whatever you want to do, delete that virtual machine, because it's going to use your free credit. The way to delete that, once in the virtual machine, you click on this three vertical dot. First, you need to stop. So stop the virtual machine. Once it stops, you will find this green tick will go away and there will be new icon come up. So stopping a virtual machine again will take a couple of minutes. So let's wait for that. Okay, as you can see, my virtual machine is stopped. Once the virtual machine is stopped, it is safe to delete the virtual machine. The way to do that is that, again, click on these three vertical dots and click on delete. And what it will do, it will delete your virtual machine. That way you are not unnecessarily utilizing your free credits. Okay, so I hope this video is helpful. Please hit the like icon, share, and please subscribe to my channel so that you can get update about all my upcoming videos. Till then, thank you. Bye bye.